Hey everybody, I'm Brittany, and in this video I'm going to show you some simple and basic face painting designs along with tips that will help you with any event that you are doing. Some of these designs are seasonal, and some are very general that will work for carnivals, birthday parties, etc. Now let's look at some of the things that you will need to do your face painting. Here are the things you will need to do successful face painting. First, Palmer's face paint. Here's what the box looks like. You can get it at Walmart for about $3 or $4. In my opinion, it works the best because it comes off easy later when you want to take it off. You also need some of the secondary colors on hand to do small little things on your design. I suggest these paint brushes, mainly because they have a triangular body and you don't have to worry about when you set them down rolling away. So it's nice to have that. Also, you want to have a cheap paintbrush that you can use to mix up things, and you can use it to do whatever you need to do with your paint and mess up the end of it. You want to have one of these around so you don't mess up the ends of your other paintbrushes. You also want to have paper towels, plates for mixing some of your paint, water, and a mirror so your subjects can look at their design when you get done. One of the main things you need whenever you're doing face paintings for a carnival or an event is you need a book or a piece of paper showing what you can paint on people's faces. Now, I do a lot of face painting at my church and for school carnivals and stuff like that. So I have a book of everything that I can paint. I just drew up a few things. This is the general page, and I just put it in a little slip. And when people come to get their face painted, they can just look through the book and see what they want to get painted on their face. Now I'm going to show you a few of the general and seasonal designs that I can do and that you can do at home that are very simple and easy. Let's get started. Hi, this is my sister Cassie. I'm going to be doing the face painting on her today. The first thing I'm going to paint on my sister's face is a pair of cherries.